When I arrived there, he said, due to high traffic, it's actually going to be $100 a night. The guy scammed me. You don't do that shit on me.
You can't run this shit on me, us.